Hello, I'm Christine Gutierrez. For those of you who don't know, I go to Ronald D. McNair High School, and this is for the AF movement, standing for All Friends, and it's supposed to, I guess, I have to tell something about myself, and so, I'm gonna start off with something a lot of people know about me, which is that I just love to read. Like, you always see me with a book. Everywhere I go, I always read a book. Like, no question. Like, even if I'm in the car and we're about to go, I'm always like, wait, I forgot my book. And so, oh, and then another thing is that I love Glee, hence the Glee poster, and then the Glee stuff there, and all over there. And also, my two favorite books in, like, the whole wide world. Although my two favorite book series are The Mortal Instruments by Cassandra Clare and The Hunger Games by Suzanne Collins. It's bam fantastic. Like, I do not include Harry Potter in these series, even though, like, I love them, but I don't include them because I'm not done with them yet. I'm barely... Don't judge. I just started, like, last year, and so, not last year, no, like, 2 months ago, 2 months ago from last year, so I haven't finished them yet, but hopefully they'll be there. Okay, now some things that a lot of people don't know, well, no, I'm gonna go into that, about some things that a lot of people don't know about me, but in my freshman year, first term, I had to get a surgery to remove my ovarian cyst, and basically, a cyst is like a premature tumor, but it would turn into a tumor, but luckily they had it removed before it could grow into a tumor. And a lot of people know about that, it's not something I keep a secret, but I just don't bring it up anymore, but the one thing that people don't know about this is that I became really depressed, like, I guess, like, the surgery, I had no doubt that it would be a success, but I was really depressed afterwards because I couldn't go to school for 2 whole months, and I couldn't go out either because my parents were afraid that my incision, it would, like, if someone would hit my stomach, it would, like, pop. Oh, I'm using this a lot. Anyways, like, they wouldn't even let me go to the movie theaters with my friends or anything, and so I only saw them, like, I think once or twice during the whole time. And they wouldn't even, my hospital, they wouldn't even let, it's one of those hospitals where no one from under 18 can visit me, so no friends. And, like, my family, we got stronger, I guess, but my friends, because they're all off in school, and I'm just at home doing nothing, and so, when school started, I thought it would be all different, and they would all be in their own little groups, and I'd just be all alone, and whatnot, but it wasn't like that, of course, but I got a much happier reaction when I got back, but now I have, it's like in my brain or something, I have this constant fear that I'm just gonna lose my friends any day now, because in elementary school, I can remember where I was like a complete loser, and like I would talk to people, but I wasn't really friends with anyone, and so I don't want to lose them, and so now that's just constant fear that I'm gonna lose my friends one day from something that I can't stop, or worse is that I actually do something and then my friends just leave me, and so I have this constant fear of that. Okay. Oh, and then that led to me being my obsessed with books, because books have, like, are my outing. I like my My thoughts go off when I read books. I don't, like, focus on my troubles at all. If it's a good book, if it's a really bad book, then it leads me back to my problems in everyday life. And so... also, I don't know if I really want to say this. Okay, I'm going to say it. I was this close not to saying it, but I really... it's like, it's in me. I really want to say it, and so... but no one knows about me. Not even, like, my best friends or, like, my family. No one. Or, like, except maybe people on Tumblr, but... like, I don't really give people out my Tumblr that much. And so... I am going to start off saying that I have this thing called dermatillomania, and it's a disorder where I pick at my skin basically until it bleeds, and you don't see it on my face really, but I'm doing better on my face, but in some places of my body it's like really extreme, so I can't stop it. It's something that... oh no, I'm doing it. Okay. It's just... some people, they turn to drugs and other, like, stuff like that when they're stressed or when they're in a bad situation. But I pick at my skin, and it's unconscionable. It's unintentional. Like, I don't want it. I want it to stop, but it just happens sometimes. And not even when I'm aware of it. Like, just now when I was doing that, I'm not even aware of when I pick or anything. And after, and when I see the damage I've done, it's already, like, too late, because it's already bleeding and whatnot. So, if that makes sense. So, yeah. Sometimes I really don't want it happening in school, and so whenever, like, I catch myself or, like, someone else sees that it's bleeding, I always tend to, like, oh, don't look at me, or so that's why, I don't know, I try to stop it. It just happens sometimes, and I can't help it. And so yeah, I guess that's it. My goals and my future. Okay. The goals and future. I don't know what I want to do in college or anything. I don't even know what I want to major in. Like, there's English, then there's computer sciences, and they're, like, completely different. But I don't know. But I definitely don't want to go to, like, Delta or anything, no offense, but I really want to go to, like, a CSU or something like that. I don't know. Once I pick my major, what I want to do, then I guess. So, yeah. Okay, is there any... I don't know what else is. And there's no way that I can forget about who to tag. And so since everyone's, like, tagging, like, oh, if you, now that you've watched this, you need to make it to yourself a video. I'm not gonna do that. If you do not like reading for fun, if you don't like reading for fun, you need to make a video. You are automatically tagged. Either that, or you, like, start picking up a book and read. Also, happy early friendiversary to my three best friends, Angelo, Batika Yost, and Yvonne Ho. You guys mean the world to me. And now that I think about it, you guys are tagged too. Okay.